really taken care of. Today,
you also notice that for most of our history, this was a male-only institution. Actually, up until 1968, this institution was for men. And women were to be considered women to be too distracting.